Hey guys, good afternoon. It is Tuesday, like 4 minutes to 5 o'clock, and I have not vlogged at all today. I have been in the middle of writing out an email to get my flights booked to go to Brisbane because I have an appointment on Monday the 24th, and it is literally taken me all day to write out an email. And the only reason why is because I'm finding that I have a little issue with the flight that I'm flying, that I was wanting to catch. I usually fly down with Virgin every time I go to Brisbane for my checkups, but for some reason it's saying that the particular route or route, however you pronounce it, is not available. I just spoke on the phone with my cousin for like all afternoon, for like a whole hour and a half, like just talking about like plans that she has. I think she wants to move down, or not move down, but she's coming to visit us in Mackay for about 2 months. She recently moved over from Perth. It'll probably be like on a Sunday when she'll get into Mackay, which is so poo because like the Sunday I'll fly out and then I come back Monday, even though I'm coming back Monday. But anyway, it'll be fun. And then she can be in our vlog. She used to vlog before, so hopefully this will prompt her to like pick up the camera again and start vlogging. Actually, this is what else I've been doing today, is uploading last week's vlog. It is taking forever. Our Wi-Fi is poo. It's so hard. Like, this is the downside, I think, of like daily vlogging. Or just vlogging essentially is, one is actually vlogging every day. Vlogging something like picking up the camera and talking to you guys and showing you guys what we're doing. It is so hard, especially like in our situation now where me and Richard and Billy, we work every day. Our last two vlogs, we have missed one day of the week because we've just been so busy, like trying, like just busy with work and with, you know, our everyday life, which is so frustrating because we have set this goal of like daily vlogging and something we can look back like on next year with them doing a whole year's worth of vlogging. I think in total we've missed 3 days of a week where we have not vlogged. Oh, like our Wi-Fi. It is a joke. We're working on it. I think we are getting new Wi-Fi. Not sure when, but it will be the most exciting thing that would ever happen in this household is getting better Wi-Fi. A good thing about my cousin, like I spoke about before, like if my cousin does move down to Mackay, we can do vlogs with her and videos with her and just change it all up, you know, like get a breath of fresh air into our vlogs and videos, which would be good, you know, just change it up a bit.
The new vlog is up finally. It's, I don't know why, but we seem to be putting these vlogs up later and later and later. They're supposed to be going up on every Monday. But other than that, today's been pretty slack. Our TV has died. That's the only thing that's exciting that's happened today. There's a TV died. But then that's why we have YouTube, right? Yeah. Billy's gone to bed and I'm just staying up because Elijah finishes work soon, so I'm just waiting out for him. But I might just watch YouTube in my room and then just wait till he gets home and then I can go to bed. I'm hoping Elijah took the camera out today and vlogged, which I've got a feeling he didn't. Thank you so much to the guys that have subscribed to our channel. Clearly, when people subscribe to our channel, they love seeing what we put up. You know, or any videos that you think that you would like us to do, make sure you let us know in the comments because we will never know. And there are plenty of things that I want to do on this channel, but I just got to find a time to tee it up with my brothers and so we can do those exciting videos. But I guess timing is of an essence. So yeah, I just want to say a huge thanks to you guys for subscribing to our channels, and we're a huge supporter of small YouTube communities, and we do want to support each other and support smaller YouTubers. So if you would like a shout out, just leave us a comment down below and we'll be happy to shout you out in our vlogs. Or if you're on Twitter, make sure you share our video and tag us. Say, hey, can you guys give us a shout out before my channel all my social media and we'll be happy to do that. Hey everybody, I'm awake. I said to Elijah, you need to vlog today while I'm at work because you have free time. But he goes and texts me and says, oh hey, I took the camera, but I left the battery at home. So now it's come to this point in the night that we didn't vlog all day today, and so I have to come up with something to say.
Hola.
Oh my god.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo
estás? ¿Cómo estás?
Where's my drink?
Where's my drink?
Watashi no desu.
You know what I mean? Oh my gosh. Snickers. Whose chocolates are those? Oh no. There's M&M's as well. What the heck? I just like looked over things.
What the heck is this? Lollipops?
Are you serious?
I'm gonna go for this.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, I think these are Billy's. I mean, I was there when he bought them, but he doesn't know that I'm going to eat one until he sees the open packet. But I will blame it on Elijah. Because Elijah is being a pain in the bum, so I'm gonna blame it on him. I don't care. You know what? Too many times I get pushed over. It's time to live for me.
Hey guys, good afternoon. It is Thursday.
Oh, she's a boy.
Just finished having sushi for dinner.
So we just finished eating sushi for dinner.
This is all Billy's.
Yeah, go away. Not even mine.
Nah, this is me and Billy, and that's Richard. You can tell it's in his dry week.
Maybe. Have you ever considered that I might be full?
Since when?
Get one of these, eh? Getting out of the reflection.
No. It's good.
Too scripty.
Have you found it? Anyway, so we're just coming to Big W to get some body lotion, but can't seem to find it. Hey guys, hello. It is Friday afternoon. Just see what the time is. It's 2:30. Just about to head down the road and get some lunch. I'm feeling like Subway's. So I was watching YouTube before, just like a couple of videos on YouTube, and Subway's ad came up, and now I am hungry. Just feel really busy today. Like, sorting out stuff before I head down to Brisbane on Sunday. Like, I booked my accommodation, ordered transport. Being like a real adult, loving it. I think I'm gonna vlog. I don't know if I'm gonna take the camera or if I'm just gonna vlog off my phone. But I'm gonna vlog while I'm down in Brisbane on the Sunday and then on the Monday, and then we'll probably just make like the Monday onto this week's vlog so you guys can see what happens. I'll try and film everything. I'm gonna go get some lunch, Subway's.
What do you call it? Telestrations. It's called blockers. One rule, endless possibilities. But you can only connect.
It says blocker.
You can only connect on like the diagonal, like the corner parts. So I'm red, and the whole point is to actually get rid of. The whole point is to actually get rid of the big pieces because you don't want them.
Oh,
retro.
Morning, everyone.
Really retro.
Hey guys, so Elijah's going to Brisbane because he's going to see his doctors because he's going to do some checkups. Oops. We went to the Larry's last night. I did film some stuff off my phone, so I apologize for the volume. You can't really hear it unless I turn it up. Elijah, turn it up. So Elijah's going to go. There's so much stuff happening this weekend. So Lungi has come with Zany Boy and they're and here in Mackay. A what?
A special guest coming.
Special guest.
Tonight.
Oh yeah, I was getting to that point. And then we have another guest coming who's going to be staying with us and will be very prominent in our YouTube videos. So watch out for that. And you will see her, that's our cousin, later this afternoon when we go pick her up at the airport. So I'm going to the airport like four times today, which is weird. But anyway. Yeah, I don't really have anything else to say. So for last night was really, really fun. I actually enjoyed myself. Ella, Alex, Elijah, myself, and Billy enjoyed ourselves. And yeah, suddenly the weather is, it's raining outside. So I don't know how Elijah's going to go with traveling on the plane. Yes, as you can see, our fence is still down. We're waiting for the real estate to come fix it, I think. I don't know what's going on, but I'll leave that in Dad's court because he seems to know what's going on. So yesterday when we went to the Lowry's, we were supposed to take over something to eat and I forgot, we sort of ran out of time and things just didn't work out for us. But we were actually going to make this, a cherry ripe slices. And oh man, I just can't wait to eat this, but yeah, it's gonna be really delicious and Billy is gonna be really busy when he gets home. But I was thinking, maybe if Billy made this for Shynekwa when Shynekwa comes. Oh, I just gave it away. So let's just put that back. Elijah, I think it's time for you to go. Your flight's gonna be here soon.
Are you for real? Can you not?
What's wrong?
I need to help him with his bed.
Yeah. What did Mary make you?
She made me a graduation gift.
And this is the graduation gift. The fields are alive with the sound of music. Ah. I bet you read that and you were singing it in your head.
Yeah, but it's wrong.
The hills are alive with the sound of music. Okay, so Billy to do his room. I just put a load of washing on. Elijah, we gotta go. Oh, gosh. So we're gonna go to the airport now and we will see you when we get there. Bye!
Got into Brisbane City, just got off the train. Now I'm heading to the Mantra. Home. There's the Mantra. I'm in the elevator going up to my floor, room number 22. Anyway, so I had to like pull up, pump the brakes and sit down because I had to walk up the steps. Just kill me, I don't mind. Oh, I'm so exhausted. What are we going to have for dinner tonight? My bag down. I'm gonna give you like a quick tour of the room. How exciting. So welcome to my crib. First of all, gotta put this on. Where are we? What do I do? Alright, so here is the bathroom. Focus. Bathroom, toilet, the shower. Funny story, I tried to sit in this one time after like chemo. Well, not after chemo, but like a week after. Safe to say, I can't really fit. Here's laundry area in the bathroom, here's the washing machine and then the dryer. Then here's some snacks. Kitchen area, stove, microwave, all my drinks. Could have one, I'm not sure. Then, balcony out here. So pretty. One time, I'll show you over here. One time, there was a leak over there in that building, like just above the roof, and like water just like shooting out. I wonder what happened. Who knows? Here's the lounge area. Oh gosh. And this is my bedroom. Oh, fancy. 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 TV. And the outside view. Sorry if you're scared of heights. And this is it. Back in here, shut the door because the aircon's on.
Hi!
So what just happened?
Oh, hello!
Mini! I just got a song.
Died.
And the ribbon's right here?
Do you want me to drive, Billy?
No, I'm driving.
Did you kill anyone?
No. I tried not to. Anyway, we'll be right back.
This isn't your first time driving.
Second time.
That's just all.
Guys, sorry, I went out for dinner on my own. How sad and lonely. I had a little Singapore. I didn't vlog while I was there because it was kind of like, if someone else had been there, I would have vlogged. But, like sitting with me, having dinner, because I was sitting there on my own, I was like, awkward. I can't stay up too late because I'm actually booking, getting transport at 8. So I'll be booking out before I have to, like early in the morning. And then go to the hospital and I'll try and vlog at the hospital. I tried to do it beforehand, but it just never worked out kind of thing. Cause like, it's just too many people. Anyway, leave the hospital hopefully by 4 o'clock and then I'll catch the taxi back to the metro and then I'll catch the train back to the airport. And then I'll be hanging out at the airport for a couple of hours. My flight is at 8 o'clock. Boarding is at 8. I think 8. Or departing at 8. So we'll probably be boarding by like 7:30. And then fly back home and be home by 9:30, which I'm so excited. Don't know if I'm gonna vlog later on tonight, but if I don't vlog for the rest of the night, I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Good morning, guys. So it is Monday morning. Monday the 24th. Good morning, world. Also, I forgot to show you guys last night. So every time you book into the mantra, they obviously like know who's going to be coming, and they write a little card, and it's just to say like, focus, focus on me. We would like to welcome you back to the mantra. So I thought it was really, really nice. But look how they address the card to. The Kris family. I was just like, I read it last and I'm like, I'm like one of the Kris family. 1/5 of the Kris family. So, I don't know. I guess they just assumed that all of us were just going to be sleeping in that one room. Or they don't know what my name was. And then they give us things. I wouldn't say awesome chocolates. I like these chocolates, but I mean, they're ones that I would not just go out to go and buy. They're from Mayfield Chocolates Australia, which is actually located. You can't really see, but see this footpath here. If you follow that all the way down, pass to the next block, the chocolate shop is just there. Just staying back at the mansion really reminds me of like last year and everything like that, which is kind of nice, I suppose, because it was like, it's good memory, like the mantra. Or, well, actually, the first thing I remember when I got into the lift this morning, yesterday afternoon when I got booked in, was the time I actually fainted, and I fainted due to dehydration, which I guess is, it's, now that I think about it, it's kind of funny. It was pretty dangerous and reckless to like being dehydrated, but that was like the one thing that I couldn't do when I was after chemo, which was like drink water, because you just lose your appetite for everything. To have my hearing test. I don't know what settings it's filming on, but I'm gonna roll with it. So my hearing test is until 10 o'clock, but I'm a little bit anxious about it because the last time I was here, they were like, you might need a hearing aid. I was like, oh my gosh, no, thank you.
Yatai Sushi, eating lunch. So, we're just waiting for Shynekwa about this whole eyebrow situation.
Whether it's better to thread or to wax.
Yeah. Why don't we just ask them?
The viewers. Down below.
So we decided to do threading for this auntie here, and we're going to this place here. Well, what's in line? I can't zoom in. Alright, you ready?
Okay.
So Shynekwa, what are you gonna get?
I've decided to go with threading today, only because the normal place where I go waxing, they're fully booked out.
Okay, so we are doing a before and after. So this is, I'm not gonna go too close to your face.
No, because it'll scare you.
Yes. Really?
Can you hold my bag?
I'm coming in. We're going to Shynekwa now. So how do you like your, this is a after. So how do you like your eyebrows?
Are you zooming into my eyebrows?
I hurt wise, I think, because this is my first time threading, so it really hurt for me. But whereas waxing, I mean, like, the pain's over within like 2 seconds. I mean, so is threading, but I don't know, it was just my first time, so it hurt a little bit more. But I'm really liking the shape of my eyebrows.
They look really healthy.
Compared to last time.
We went to the shop and we kind of went a little bit overboard. But I really wanted to do this. So me and Shynekwa are going to be busy tomorrow.
Are the others going to come in too?
We'll do this one with the others.
Okay.
And just us two will do this. Have you tried any of these?
I think I've tried Reese's before, but that was like years ago. So I wasn't known.
Anyway, so this is what we're doing. So we went to our local candy shop.
Oh, candy.
Candy shop. And we got all these different sweets. So now this is actually the funnest thing that we're going to be doing. This bomb bean boozled. And I'm so excited.
That one is making me more nervous than trying any of these.
Yeah, so we're going to actually try this one with Rich and Roger's boss. So there's going to be four of us doing this one. That's part of it. And this is me and Shynekwa's thing for tomorrow. This is our American, American or international?
I'd say international.
International. So we got all these.
I don't know if any of these are like, I don't know if all of them are all American. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. We didn't really look into it properly.
We just grabbed whatever candy that they had that we haven't tried.
Yeah.
And we just grabbed it pretty much.
Yeah, so we just got all these different sweets and snacks. And we're very excited. We're going to put a hot cup of tea on and do this one. And yeah, I'm so excited.
Guys, so all done at the hospital now. Glass very dirty. Just actually heading to the train station now. Catch a train to the airport. Train station's over there.
Ready,